We borrow our asses off. We're $1 billion in debt. So is Trump. And we became good friends. We sit in the green room, you know, and he goes, who are you? I said, I wrote a book called Rich Dad Poor Dad. He goes, ah, bullshit, you know. And I think the reason I love that man, there's no two Donald Trumps. What you see.
That is true.
Is what you get. And if you don't like it, that's your problem. But he's got no problem being Donald Trump. And my respect for him went up.